Base chakra. Base chakra is the very lower part of your spine. It's connected to physical body and feelings of feeling supported. Strength. In this meditation, I'm going to focus on your feet. Just feeling your feet. If you're wearing shoes, just pause the video for a moment and take them off. Free your feet. And wiggle your toes. And then place them flat on the floor. And feel what's beneath your feet. If you can remember this meditation, then it's lovely to practice it outside. As you breathe in, feel like you're breathing down into your feet. Push them slightly into the floor. And as you breathe out, just feel your whole body softening and relaxing. One more nice breath in to your belly and feel the breath, or imagine the breath flowing down into your feet, and breathing out, just relaxing them. Now stand up. And try one more time. Notice how you feel stronger as you're standing. Lift your chest, relax your shoulders. Just take a breath in and take your shoulders in a circle down your back. Tuck down your chin. Feet parallel, but you can separate them slightly. And as you breathe in, push your feet down into the earth, imagining roots, roots spreading down. And then as you breathe out, just feel yourself relaxing a little more, feeling supported. Feeling strong, feeling powerful. You can achieve anything in your life if you put your mind to it. And then you might want to just lift one leg. You might need to put one hand on a wall for support. feel a little wobbly, a little unstable. And all it takes is practice. All it takes is determination. Just keep going in your life, doing the things that you love, the things that you want to do. And then swapping sides, the other foot. Lift one leg. Breathe down into your foot. And imagine a tree. The colour of this chakra is a deep red. The colour of strength and physical wellness. And on your own two feet, don't rely on other people, rely on yourself, you can do it. And when the going gets tough, you can always sit back down, you can always rest. Just sitting back down in wherever you were before, chair or on the ground. Notice how much more supported you are, but make sure that you lift your chest. Relax your shoulders. If you feel disconnected, if you feel alone, you're part of everything else. Start to listen to the birds. Start to watch nature. Take yourself out on walks, breathe in the fresh air.